On the last day of the First World War, a wounded Captain Robert Marks rescued a company of American soldiers. It was a war to end all wars, but there would be other battles. For disabled vets, one of the greatest would be coming home. Many could not get medical attention. That Christmas, Marks founded the Disabled American Veterans, giving our vets help with benefit claims, trips to hospitals, and coming home.
Celebrating volunteers for Central Illinois, we're Jackass Lab Construction.